Chemical energy is the potential energy stored in the bonds of atoms and molecules released during chemical reactions. Let's look at real-life situations to understand how chemical energy is demonstrated in various scenarios. Food. Food contains chemical energy stored in its molecules and released during digestion. Batteries. Chemical batteries store chemical energy, which can be converted into electrical energy. Dry wood. Dry wood contains stored chemical energy, which is released through the process of burning. Coal. Coal contains stored chemical energy that is released through combustion, providing heat and generating electricity. Matchstick. Matchsticks possess chemical energy released as heat and light when ignited. Natural gas. The gas stove utilizes the chemical energy present in natural gas, allowing it to produce heat and cook food efficiently. Glow stick. Glow sticks contain chemical energy released as light when activated. Explosive. Explosives contain stored chemical energy, which is quickly released during explosive reactions. Petroleum. Petroleum stores chemical energy, which can be released through combustion for various applications. Hot pack. Hot packs store chemical energy, which is released through an exothermic reaction to produce heat. Cold pack. Cold packs store chemical energy, which is released through an endothermic reaction to absorb heat and create a cooling effect. Biomass. Biomass holds chemical energy derived from organic matter, which can be converted into heat or electricity through combustion or other processes. Airbag. During a collision, such as a car accident, airbags utilize chemical energy to rapidly release gas and inflate, providing safety protection. Propane. Propane contains chemical energy released through combustion for heating, cooking, and other purposes. Gasoline. Gasoline contains chemical energy, which is released through combustion in engines to produce mechanical energy for transportation. So, that's a wrap on chemical energy. If you enjoyed this quick overview, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.